Understanding Vegetarianism, a Guide to Green Eating. Hello everyone. Today, we're exploring a fascinating topic, vegetarianism. This lifestyle choice is gaining popularity globally, and it's important to understand what it means, its types, benefits, and challenges. Whether you're a language learner or just curious about vegetarianism, this video is for you. Vegetarianism is a dietary choice where individuals opt to exclude meat and fish from their diets. It's not just about what you don't eat. It's also about embracing a variety of plant-based foods like fruits, vegetables, grains, nuts, and seeds. This section will delve into the reasons behind choosing a vegetarian lifestyle, which can range from health concerns to ethical and environmental reasons. Did you know there are several types of vegetarian diets? In this section, we'll cover the main types. Lacto-ovo-vegetarian includes dairy products and eggs, but no meat or fish. Lacto-vegetarian includes dairy products, but no eggs, meat, or fish. Ovo-vegetarian includes eggs, but no dairy products, meat, or fish. Vegan excludes all animal products, including dairy, eggs, and honey. Vegetarian diets are known for their health benefits, including lower risks of heart disease, hypertension, and type 2 diabetes. However, it's crucial to balance your diet to ensure you're getting enough protein, iron, calcium, vitamin B12, and omega-3 fatty acids. We'll discuss how to maintain a nutritious and balanced vegetarian diet. Adopting a vegetarian lifestyle comes with its challenges. Common concerns include getting enough protein, dining out, and dealing with social situations. We'll also debunk some common misconceptions about vegetarianism, like the myth that all vegetarians are automatically healthier or that vegetarian food is bland. Vegetarianism isn't just good for your health, it's also beneficial for the planet. This section highlights how reducing meat consumption can lead to lower greenhouse gas emissions, reduced water usage, and less land needed for livestock. It's a powerful step towards more sustainable living. Thank you for joining me in this exploration of vegetarianism. Whether you're considering this lifestyle or just wanted to learn more, I hope this video has been informative and helpful. Remember, the choice of diet is a personal one, and it's always important to do what's best for your health and beliefs. Stay curious and keep learning.